welcome to Coffee Conversations. Today we are outside of the Garden Lenoir in Paris, and I am joined by Max, who is just like how we met is a little bit crazy because we were both videographers and traveling on this like peaceful journey in India. And after 2 weeks, I had to leave for family emergencies, and we haven't seen each other in, has it been 6 months?
It's been like 5 months and a half.
Yep, yeah. 5 and a half months. And he has been, during this time, we've both been on our own travel journeys, but I kind of want to get into where you've been. His journey, he spent another 2 months in India, and then from that was able to go to Cambodia and Vietnam, and
actually
tell me about this journey.
Yeah, actually it was pretty nice because we continued to travel together for 2 months, and we were with a group of 10 people, so it was actually a work to actually be able to get to know each other, accept each other like we are and everything. So it was a really huge personal work for everybody, and to actually erase our ego and everything. So,
which is, I mean, we're all struggling with things like that.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Exactly. And after that, I met someone that was really special for me in my life, and that is actually special for me right now. And her name is Julia, and we created Peaceful Travelers together after this journey with the 10 people we traveled. And Peaceful Travelers was created just to continue our journey and to publish videos and publish some pictures, but not to create cravings from other people, not to make people want to live the life that we're living, but just to inspire them to explore the universe inside them. Because I think that this is what we can use the social media for, to just actually just have another type of influence and
evoke change.
Exactly.
Yeah.
To not have an influence to only just create some cravings from other people, you know.
And how did Peaceful Travelers come about? Because you guys had you know, you've been traveling together.
Yeah.
But the actual idea for Peaceful Travelers is very interesting. How that came about?
Actually, we did after the project, we did a Vipassana Meditation retreat of 10 days. And
for those who don't really know what Vipassana Meditation is there sort of a brief?
Vipassana Meditation is all about, is teaching you how to become your own master.
Okay.
So you become the own master of your mind. So you control, not control the income of the mind, but because you cannot control that, but you start accepting and observing yourself, observing your thoughts, observing your sensations in your body.
Right.
So you can actually just have no more reactions to sensations. Because once you get in that process of learning the technique of Vipassana, you start understanding that all your life you have been actually someone that has been reacting to sensations.
Wow.
So you start now turning reactions into actions. So no more reaction to sensations, but only observing your sensations to be able to act the best way for you and the people around you. You know? So this is what it is about.
And so within that, you said it was a 10-day meditation, and from that?
In 10 days, it was 10 days complete silence.
Wow.
First of all, it was a complete silence.
Which would be hard for me.
You cannot talk to anybody, you cannot look at anybody in the eyes. It's just something, it's just to make you have the feeling of isolation. So it's a complete 10 day with yourself.
Personal awareness.
Yes, exactly. 10 hours of meditation per day also, which was really, it was impossible for me before I go there. But once you are there, you see that you have no choice, because you sign a contract that you cannot leave that place, you know. And they receive you for free accommodation, free food. And for me, this has been a life-changing journey, you know. And I cannot talk too much about my personal experience to not influence others to go try to feel the same sensation as me. But the only thing that I can say is just, this is the best message I can give to anybody, is just go do a Vipassana to have your own experience of that.
And if you're open to that, if you're open to being able to like look inside and to see how you can change yourself, then definitely look up.
Exactly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Exactly. It's a great work that you can do. You can look for it on Google, and you will have all the answers that you need.
Incredible. So that's from that whole meditation, that was how Peaceful Travelers
This is actually, before I do the Vipassana meditation, I personally was someone that wanted to get out of society.
Yeah.
And I realized there's two ways of doing it. Either you become a monk and you get out of that society and work on your personal path and your spiritual path, or either you actually stay in that world and use whatever that world gives you to use it in some positive way. So actually social media, for example, I was someone that got anti-social, but now I saw that why not use social media in a way to inspire others to
Absolutely. Take
that path,
you know?
So now it's just for you to, Vipassana gave me the power for myself to now be in control of myself, to not let myself be influenced by these social medias, you know,
right.
And be able to have to step back and use it the best way for me and for other people.
Not to be influenced by it too much, but to be an influencer.
Exactly.
Yeah, totally. Absolutely. That's incredible. And so where can people go to be able to look for Peaceful Travelers?
Oh, actually, Peaceful Travelers, now we have an Instagram page. So you just type Peaceful Travelers. And we have a Facebook page, Peaceful Travelers also, YouTube channel. And now we're gonna start posting videos to explain how we created Peaceful Travelers and continue with our documentary videos that we're gonna have. And that's it. This is Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube that you're gonna find us.
And there will be links at the bottom for sure, with more information. And keep up to date, because the documentaries that Max is working on, and Julia as well, I can't tell you too much, but it's gonna be incredible. So very cool. And with that, we are going to finish our coffees
exactly.
in Paris and catch up because it's been 5.5 months.
Yeah.